Okay, this is the practice of the email. Don't forget complete your names, color your section. Okay, after you finish the teacher presentation, we are going to write. Okay, now it's time to write your email. Now, two, remember we are going to complete in this part two. Who are you going to write this email? For your friend, the name of your friend, okay? Then add a subject. What are you going to tell him or her? Okay, my day, my routine in this quarantine, you can say, is an option, okay? Now here, we are going to write the email. Don't forget, say hi, then use your ideas, tell the activities. Don't forget in the morning, activities you do in the morning. Then you can talk about activities you do in the afternoon. Then you can talk about the activities you do at night. Okay? And when you finish, don't forget to say bye or see you soon or another farewell. Okay? Content. And when you finish the writing your email, you are going to answer this question, please. These questions are important, okay? And you are going to answer. Did you find useful this activity? ¿Encontraste útil esta actividad? Right. Did you send your email to your friends? ¿Compartiste este email con tus amigos? Te sugiero que lo hagas. 3. Who else would you like to write? What will you tell him or her? ¿A quién más te gustaría escribir? ¿Y qué le dirías a él o a ella? Okay? And when you finish, you know, this chart is for the teacher, okay? When you finish all, save your change and send me through CNET. Okay? Para este trabajo, puedes enviármelo por CNET. Puedes imprimirlo y hacerlo a mano. Me lo envías también por CNET. Si no tienes impresora, tendrás que copiar el cuadro, las partes del email, lo escribes, le tomas una foto y me la envías también. ¿Ok? Tienes muchas formas de poder enviarme tu trabajo. Goodbye.